Hello guys, in this video, I'm going to be teaching you how to play some songs on the guitar. And the song I'm going to be teaching you how to play today is Riptide by Vance Joy with no capo. If you guys want to use a capo, put the capo on the first fret and play the same chords I do. So the first chord is going to be an A minor. So take your first finger, place it on the first fret of the second string here, so it sounds like this. Okay, then take your second finger, place it on the second string of the fourth string, and then your last finger, or your third finger, goes on the second string, or the third string of the second fret, and you're going to strum down from the fifth string, not the sixth string, because the fifth string is the root note of our chord, so when we strum down, it's going to sound like this. Or if you're using a capo, it'll sound a half step higher, but I don't have a capo. So next is a G major. You can actually play a G major two different ways. The first way is like this, with your pinky down here as well. It sounds like this. And the way I like to use it, it's a bit easier, it sounds like this. Sound about the same, but so to make the G major better way, people like to call it. It's a bit harder, it requires your pinky as well. First finger, second fret, fifth string. Second finger, third fret of the sixth string of the third fret. And third finger on the third fret of the second string, and pinky all the way down on the third fret of the first string. So this is the better way, people like to call it. It doesn't sound that good for me because my pinky is not the best at this. But the way I like to do it is you're going to just remove your pinky, just so your finger right here was right here, but you're going to remove your pinky and then move your third finger down so it sounds like this. So what we have so far is... And the last chord is a C major. This might be a stretch for some of you. So you put your third finger, third fret of the fifth string, second finger on the second fret of the fourth or of the fourth string, and then this finger goes all the way over here to the second fret of the second fret, no, first fret of the second string. And then you strum down from the fifth string, because your finger's here. Without it, it'll sound like this. With it, it'll sound like this. And a transition from C to A minor. It's pretty easy. All you do is you move this finger down to this fret. So this is your A minor. And then to move it back up, I'm going to put it all the way over here. Now it's a C major, so the strumming pattern is going to be... So it's going to be down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. So then you're going to do it like this. So the A minor, you're going to strum once. And then G major, you're going to do once. And then C major, you're going to do twice. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Back to A minor. Thank you. play Vance Joy Riptide, I'm going to be showing you a couple of other chords. So as I just showed A minor, you can also play that with an A major. So when you have your A minor shape here, sounds like this. But in A major, all three fingers are squished in here, sounds like this. So instead of this, it sounds like this. See, A major sounds way happier than A minor, but for the Vance Joy Riptide, you're going to play A minor instead. Okay, so instead of A minor, you can do A major, but for the Vance Joy Riptide, you have to do A minor. But I'm showing you the A major chord if you're going to need it later on. So A major is first finger on the second fret of the third string, second finger on the second fret of the third string, and your third finger on the second fret of the fifth string. So they're all crammed together, but you can also bar it with one finger. That doesn't sound as good. I like to do it like the full on like this. I dropped my pick. Okay. Where's my pick? There it is. Okay. So I also want to teach you another chord along with the A major. Let's do D major. So it sounds like this. So to play D major, first finger is going to go on the second fret of the third string. Second finger is going to go on the second fret of the first string. Last finger is going to go all the way over here on the third fret of the second string. And you're going to strum down from the fourth string. So it's going to sound like this. So that's a D major. Since D major actually sounds like it's the happiest chord in the world, well, D minor must be the saddest chord in the world, and it sounds like this. So to play D minor, it's quite of a finger stretch. So it's going to be like that and that and that. You see how your fingers kind of have to stretch like that to play D. Yeah, okay. So D minor, first finger on the first string of the first fret, second finger on the third string of the second fret, and last finger all the way over here to stretch to the third fret of the second string. So it sounds like this. So this is D minor. It's known as the saddest chord in the world on guitar. And here's D major. Do you hear the difference? D minor, D major. So yeah, and we also have E major, because you can also create a riff when you go from A minor to C, and then to E. So E is just your A minor shape, but you move everything up one string. And then you strum from the sixth string. You strum all the strings. And what I played here is an E minor. You're just going to remove your third finger off of it. So yeah, I mean, hopefully you guys can tell how much better I've gotten at guitar through how long I've been playing it, but I think I'm pretty good. So, I think the video's almost over, so, a song I like to play, I don't know what it's called, but I just made it up. It's a few chords. It goes from E minor to C major to G major to C major. So it goes like this. Thank you. actually switches to A minor, back to G. So the whole song goes like this. So I'm also going to play a kind of a riff that I like to play on guitar. It's the one where I showed you switching from A minor, C, A minor, C, A minor, C, and then we do E. So it goes like this. I dropped my pick. Okay, whatever. Oh my goodness. Ah. I'll start the riff over again, guys. Okay, let's do it again. Alright, let's do it again. Hope you guys enjoyed this fun guitar video. Today we learned a couple chords like D major, E major, A minor, E minor, G major, C major, and a bunch of other things. Hope you guys enjoyed this fun educational video about guitar. Hopefully you guys are going to be playing as good as me. Just remember, it takes a lot of practice. So, I'm gonna end the video by playing the song we learned at the very start of this video, Riptide. I dropped my pick again! Okay, anyways. So you guys get it. It goes like... Get it. Smash a like, subscribe, and goodbye.